What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, MC and Puma, back with my career mode. And as you can see, we are looking a bit different nowadays. We've gone blue and white. Now, I wanted to debut this attire, if you want to call it that, at the pay-per-view. But for whatever reason, even though it was in there as one of my attires, it didn't show up for some reason. So we're doing it now. We are ranked number 3. Gentleman Jack, for I don't know how, is above me. Then we got Samoa Joe, and of course your NXT champion, Baron Blade. We have American Alpha as our NXT tag team champions. John Cena is still United States champion. Dean Ambrose is now Intercontinental champion. Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns, your tag champions. And of course, Brock Lesnar is the World Heavyweight Champion. But we've got some things to do tonight. First, we're going to take on Gentleman Jack and destroy him. He attacked us in the last episode, in the episode before that, and we kind of lost that little entrance run-in. Then we got a call-out promo. Let's get it done. CM Puma coming out now. We got a little different entrance attire, I should say. You know, we've got our blue and white, but we're also wearing the jacket now. My favorite part. Perfectly timed pyro. CM Puma is fired up, ladies and gentlemen. He's got that Puma logo there on the back of his jacket as he slides into the ring. Nice. Okay. Gentleman Jack's entrance, so let's take a look at it. We got interrupted last time, so we didn't fully get to see it. It's ridiculous. This man looks like Buff Bagwell with long hair. I mean, am I wrong? Look at this dude. Oh, that was a weird angle. So Gentleman Jack coming down the ring. Now, Gentleman Jack is founder of the Gentleman's Club. Currently, look at this. There it is, Gentleman's Club on his trunks. That insanely insane tattoo on his back. That's the announce team, Rich and Tom, for Turmoil, which is a PS4 division of OCWFed.com. Gentleman Jack is the founder of the Gentleman's Club. And all around assery. Here we go. So we can't take any chances against Jack, because we don't know what's gonna happen with this dude. Kick. Oh, and a big chop and a second one. We're gonna back up just a tad. Oh, okay. And do nothing apparently. Oh man, we were putting the screws to old Jackie boy. Get the heck off of me. Look at this. And a knockdown. Ooh, working those legs. It's a circle. Goes around. It's like a carousel. Up and down and around. Oh, geez. Off the ropes. And no, sir. You get reversed. I told you. Oh, shit. I probably stretched that a little thin. Kick to the gut now. Oh, I got no reversals. But, man, I wasted it. I had the opportunity to attack Gentleman Jack with everything I had because he couldn't reverse, and I squandered it. Elbow to the top of the head of Puma. Jack now bringing Puma to his feet. Nope. Seeing Puma reverses out of it. Jack reverses one of his own. Uh-oh. I'm a little tired. Can't do anything. Gentleman Jack might spoil the attire debut of CM Puma. And actually, now that I see it in match, the face, his blue hair and blue, that's weird. Holy cow, Jack dives halfway across the world to hit that moonsault. Look at this. Little gator roll from Jack. Take a swig of beer here. Not today, Jackie boy. Oh, jeez. He had the same idea. Uh-oh. Come on, Puma. Get golly. We might lose. Uh-oh. What's Jack doing? Oh, man. We couldn't get our reversal built up in time. Look at this superplex. Oh, super Falcon Arrow. Center of the ring. My goodness. And a Tiger Bomb. And he goes for the pin, but we're going to kick out. Oh, my gosh. That was his signature. Man, we are in a bad way right now. Look at that code breaker. See, and Puma just totally getting smashed right now. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Jeez. Elbow to the top of the head. We really got to do some work here. Oh, jeez. I mean, I don't know. Puma's really got to get his head in the game. You're not championship material, Puma, if you can't hold on to a victory. I mean, or even secure a victory for that matter. Gentleman Jack just has totally been in control of this match. Elbow. What happened? Come on now. Jack climbing to his feet slowly. Big drop kick by Puma. And now, oh, we know what happened last time. Didn't really work out for Puma, but it looks like it does this time. Got the taunt going on. And he smashes those legs of Jack. Pulling the gentleman up. Kick to the gut. Oh boy, center of the ring, and that's a pile driver. Nice move there from Puma. Oh, I don't think I have any springboard moves. Oh, I do! The exact same move that gentleman Jack has. Puma is cranked. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Okay. Big missile drop kick from Puma. My goodness. Stay down, Jack. Stay down. And here it is. 630 senton. Jeez. That was huge. That was huge. Puma now. Oh, reversal by Jack. Come on now. Jack's got Puma. Oh, got him locked up. One of my more favorite moves right there. That is a great move. Oh, going for the pin. No. CM Puma kicks out because CM Puma is a trooper, and he is going to march on. Uh-oh. Okay, too fast. Come on. What's the going on here? Why can't I do anything? Jeez. Too late. Too fast. Too late. Too fast. Your boy can't get reversals in gear. Roll out. Come on, Autobots. Get it together, Puma. Oh! And a face buster on the outside. Nice move there by Puma. Oh, man. We know how CM Puma likes to work that arm with this arm breaker. Put the foot on it so Jack can't really get situated. Stomp right to the inside of the arm. And a standing moonsault. Very nice move there. Here we go. From the second rope. Oh, my gosh. Holy Toledo. What's Puma thinking now? Over the top and again. Oh, man. Now who's in charge, Jack? Now who's in charge? Oh, man. Just taunting away at Gentleman Jack. He is cranked. He is cranked up. Come on, Jack. Get in this ring. Get in the ring. Oh, okay. Oh, he goes for the leg again. And he drops it down. He drops him down. Puma now picking Jack up. He's going for it. Kick to... What happened? Puma completely missed with the kick to the stomach. Oh, man. Puma, he's got the strength of a lion and the willpower to boot. And he's dropped on his head. Jack going in. Nope, Jack's not going for it. Uh-oh. Look at this. Into a face buster. Oh, man, that might be it. That might be it for Puma. Stomp to this gut now. Oh, man. Look at this. Jack's not going immediately for his finishing move. And just taunting the crowd. Oh, man. Come on, Puma. Wake up, buddy. Get it up. What's going on? Oh, gosh. Is this some kind of... No, he sidestepped it. And face buster from Puma. Going right into the pin. We haven't seen a Puma cutter or anything. Oh, and he kicks out. Wow. Holy cow. Puma sending Jack across the ring. Lifts him up. And a Puma cutter. Oh my gosh. This could be it, folks. This could be it. If we don't get a rope break. Golly. And I'm going to be honest with you. Okay. Don't have a second finisher just yet. Puma picks Jack up. He's going to send him across the ring again. And a second Puma cutter. Rolling Gentleman Jack over. That's got to be it. Puma come from behind victory here on Gentleman Jack. That's it. That is it. CM Puma has beaten the person who's right above him in the rankings and gets the victory. Very cool. CM Puma on his way to the top. Well, Puma, we come back from commercial break. Puma's coming on out here with a microphone. We're going to see what he's got to say as he climbs into the ring. That was a pretty hard-fought match against Gentleman Jack. My goodness. That was a pretty good match. And looking at it now, the blue on the head and the face, that's way too much. We might have to change some stuff right now. But let's see. Let's get into our promo, why we're out here right now. Yeah, your tastes are... All right, here we go. Poor choice. There's a time and a place for everything, and I can't think of a better city than to come out and speak my mind. Lately, the WWE has been overlooking an injustice I can no longer ignore. So, CM Puma, he's out here to make it right. I've been waiting this superstar. Okay, I've been waiting. I've been pretty successful in my career here in WWE, but there's a superstar who has managed to avoid stepping into the ring with me. I've been waiting for my opportunity to prove myself against this person, and I want that opportunity tonight. I'm calling you out. A fan favorite. He's a liar. He's a cheater. And he's the biggest politician backstage, but I'm not out here to throw around accusations. I'm out here for a confrontation. You see, I'm not talking about Hillary Clinton or Donald Trump. I'm talking about Baron Blade. I want him to come out right now so we can address everything that's been going on in the back. No more hiding. Let's do this. Is Baron Blade going to come out? Nah, I thought so. He's scared. Let's see. Wait, you're surprised he didn't come out? Would any of you answer this challenge? CM Puma is a beast inside and outside this ring. You see what I do and what I'm capable of, and you think this is a shock to me? Come on, son. A lot of people thought I was crazy calling him out. That I'd get hurt if I tried to take him on. That even thinking about going up against him was inviting the worst beating of my career. And now you see proof. I'm not crazy. He's just scared. He may be at the top of every list here in the WWE, but he's on the bottom of the barrel with CM Puma. Oh. Very cool. CM Puma calling out Baron Blade. What's that going to entail? So here we go. We have Baron Blade, your NXT champion, versus Samoa Joe. Oh, man. Samoa Joe beat him. Let's head into main event and see what's in store for us there. Your relationship with Baron Blade has reached its worst. You are now locked in. Excuse me. I'm burping here with this Modelo Especial. You're now locked in a rivalry with Baron Blade. This is awesome. Our rivalry with Apollo Crews got cut short, but now we're in it with Baron Blade. And we've got our matchup here against OB Blade. That is fantastic. We got a lot of VC. I'm going to do some tweaking to our stats real quick. It'll be instantaneous to you guys. But in this first week of August, we start our rivalry with the NXT Championship. All right, guys. Well, here is the card for main event. Baron Corbin beats Tyson Kidd. Jaden Jett beats Lance Zander. Brody Tyson wins there. Murphy wins there. Apollo Crews, of course, wins there. And look, man, this guy's the NXT champion. He's not even in the main event. Cheese and rice. Let's get into our match. CM Puma versus Baron Blade. The NXT champion, Baron Blade. Let's do it. Here we go. Look at it. Look at Puma coming. Just awesome. This dude looks awesome. The face. I don't know about the face. We might have to do some changes to the face. Damn, that's awesome. Perfect. Perfectly timed. All right. Come on out, B-Blade. Come on out, NXT champ. Nobody is afraid of you. And honestly, how you're NXT champion, how you beat Samoa Joe, who knows? Look at this fool. But this could be great news for CM Puma and possibly becoming NXT champion, right? This is going to be great. Come on now, B-Blade. Let's just get into this matchup. Yeah, I don't like the face at all of CM Puma. Changes are in order, my friend. And we start things off with a big dropkick and right to the head. And Puma now Baron Blade dropping his heart under the mat. Starts those arms. Starts working those arms. It's hard to do a Puma cutter if you can't use your arms. And it's hard to breathe if you can't breathe. That was a weird thing to say. It's hard to breathe when you get your stomach dropped on by Baron Blade. You get, off the second rope. Oh my god, that was freaking beautiful. Off the top! Oh, B-Blade just scooted out of the way right there. And now, again, possibly working the arms. Nope, the lower back. Baron Blade on the lower back of CM Puma. And again, that big stomp. Okay, what are we doing? Old B-Blade got stuck, and that messed up my reversal. Can we roll? Baron Blade's got four reversal stocks. Puma now rolling into position. Oh, nope, he's going to stand up. What's Baron Blade got in mind? Nothing. He gets put. Oh, and a bulldog. Very nice. Nice move there by CM. Puma in a standing moonsault. Standing shooting star press. Twisting leg drop. CM Puma is just full bore right now. Very nice. Puma backing up to the corner, just catching his breath, telling old B-Blade to bring it. And before he even gets a chance, shot to the face. Shot to the face. Oh, Baron Blade kicks Puma out of the way. Oh, that Blade, Baron Blade press right there. Oh, and he's got us locked in. Nope, cranking away. Puma now gets the advantage, it looks like. And an elbow to the gut, followed by another. Puma's going to back up. Look at this, way up top. Head scissor, DDT, center of the ring. And now Puma is just, he's cranked up, folks. Oh, man. Maybe Puma needs a submission finisher, like an arm breaker or something like that. Lifting up, and a big stomp. Very nice. Now we know, which way you're rolling. Now we know. Puma going up top. B-Blade rolling into position. Got him. Oh, Puma going right for the pin this time. Oh, man, I thought that was it. Whew, I thought that was it. Into the corner goes Baron. Oh, and a reversal. Reversal from Puma, though. Oh, man, this is like reverse central right now. Into the corner goes... and an elbow to the top of the head. That's Baron Blade's finisher. Look at him. Cranked up is Baron Blade. Puma now stirring to his feet. Baron Blade picks him up. Does he? No. Puma gets out of it. German suplex. Oh, man. And again, with the taunting of Baron Blade. Kick to the stomach. No. He reverses. And a Puma stunner. My goodness. This match is insane. And a leg drop. Nope. Right on our hiney-ho. Right on the hiney-ho. Puma with a kick to the head. Uh-oh. Baron Blade. Oh, gosh. Drop kick to the back of the head. And now Baron going for the pin. Oh, I'm looking at the ref. I don't know why. Kick out at two. Oh, man. Working that lower back of CM Puma. What's he doing? I missed an opportunity. Ah! Forearm smash. And Puma is not having it. Picking up Baron Blade. Kick to the stomach, followed by that uppercut. Woo! Oh. Off the second rope, center of the ring. Fantastic. That was amazing. And instead of going for it, Puma's going to try to inflict as much damage as he can on the NXT champion. Going up top now. And the crowd is pumped. CM Puma's pumped and a body splash. Center of the ring. And it doesn't seem to have affected him at all. From the top rope, Puma got greedy, it looked like. Puma got greedy. And he paid the price. Puma rolls out of the ring. Come on out here, Baron Blade. Oh, geez, the camera angle messed me up. Into the barricade he goes. Look at this. Slung right back into that barricade. Nice move there by Puma. Working that body. Elbow drop. Oh, look at him. Just punching away. My goodness. And the crowd is pumped. Look at that girl. Give it to me, baby. Old redheaded, old ginger girl. That's what I'm talking about. Here, I'm going to give you something you can tell your friends about. How, not exactly what I wanted. Don't tell anybody about that. Don't you do it, ginger beauty. Into the ring goes CM Puma. Uh-oh. Oh, elbow across the face. Puma just trying to catch his breath here. Can't get situated. Elbow across the face of CM Puma. My goodness. And look at this. Oof. Straight bending Puma in half. What are you doing, Baron Blade? Oh, man. Oh, boy. CM Puma standing up to his feet. Puma reverses. Puma reverses and a kick to the gut. Right into a Puma cutter. Center of the ring. Count him out, ref. 1, 2, 3. Just like that. That was a hell of a sequence. That was awesome. Reversal right into a Puma cutter. You just can't get better than that, folks. And you know what we're going to do? We're breaking out. We're breaking out, Baron Blade. Oh, man. Oh, Baron Blade. You, my friend, you are going to get it. Going up top is CM Puma. And right here, 630 senton. And that's not it, is it? Puma, you got more in the tank, don't you? Yes, he does. Get this man going. Puma cutter, and that's busted him open. Baron Blade is busted wide open. CM Puma, he's making sure people know who's the boss around here. Oh, man. Finn Balor beats Shinsuke Nakamura. Moving along to the next week. Well, we didn't move up in the rankings at all. We're still at number 3, as you can see here. Well, maybe. There we go. Scott Dawson and Samoa Joe are ahead of him. But we still got it good with Baron Blade. We're right now in that rivalry with the champ. Apparently, calling him out and beating him in a match means nothing. Zero rivalry points. But we do have the one win, so there's that. So, I'm going to tweak Puma's face a bit. Not too happy with the way it looks. It actually looks a little, I don't know, it looks a little strange to me. What? I totally forgot to put a shirt on him to get that extra VC. So yeah, I'm going to work on the face. We might go full mask. I'm going to have to do some poking, do some prodding, see what we can get going here. And then in the next video, we again apparently take on Baron Blade, even though the patch 1.03 said you're not going to face all those people a whole bunch of times in a row. We will have to see. So in the next one, one-on-one on NXT, CM Puma and Baron Blade.